arrested a man accused of murdering his great-grandmother at her East Village home. Officers discovered the body of Ella Mae Bias around 5:30 p.m. yesterday at the Lillianwald houses. They say the 82-year-old's wrists and ankles were bound with tape. Investigators say a 39-year-old woman was also taped up inside the apartment, but she managed to free herself and call police. Officers later arrested that woman's son, 23-year-old Gary Bias, in Williamsburg.
Now to the